started going away, and I can't even figure out what's going on, but I've been loose a couple times out of four, and I think it looks like I caught that wreck there on the front straight away. I was just trying to save my own butt, but I already got into that.
You don't have to try to keep the car fixing thing, then I'll go back on inspection and go on to the next race, race fans.
Very strong read
on that 77, Darryl Lake, the 77 team, finding some horsepower this week.
All I can say, Jared and Chris, is there was a lot of action during those first five laps. I turned around and said, double check. I thought we were much quicker than that race than we were. We received so much action across the racetrack. Very exciting racing up to the front of the middle of the pack. Just action all over the speedway that we were able to see during this one. We got a black flag on the speedway. It looks like this might be the 74 Al Bowman. Down the road for consultation, likely as a result of severe involvement with the leaders a few moments ago. In the meantime, Delaware Speedway safety crew doing their work to make sure the track is safe to go back racing over in turn two on the Fire Rob Golf sign. Satisfies with the situation over in turn two. We got ourselves racing, and Delaware's